acts, then they think of legal remedies. Then they contact the legal practitioners and they proceed. But that's a costly affair. There again, they have to deal with their legal personalities, advocates and filing procedures, staff and all that. That's a pretty difficult thing. As our commissioner, I said, as it is said, prevention is better than cure. If we can spread the awareness among our citizens, society at large, so they will take care of protecting themselves and their rights as well as rights of others. So that is why here we organized, the department has organized some of the exhibitions here, how the commercial people are cheating the society at large. So anyway, we are organizing our program, National Consumer Program, because every year on today's date we celebrate the National Consumer Day. So therefore, today we are celebrating it, and we will
continue to promote
the awareness camp, awareness of the consumers.